Thank you. So we can play this. No, I don't know that.
What do you know?
Tell me something you know. You know, we go through all these tunes. Why don't you know them? So you have to know tunes to be able to play tunes. You have to listen to how people sometimes use them in a context, but so that they're not cliches. You know, like one person who was great at superimposing melodies inside of their solos without it sounding cliches. Cliche-ish was Dexter Gordon.
Yeah.
You know, but then there's a fine line to that. You know, nobody wants to hear you play someone else's melody all that long. They want to hear what you can do. You know, so one is, I think, becoming so familiar with the tune that you can kind of hear the changes along the way. Eddie Harris, how many people know who Eddie Harris was? Great tenor player. He passed away about 10 years ago. You know, and I had the pleasure of knowing him via his relationship with Ellis Marsalis, who I spent a lot of time with. And Eddie Harris once told me, he said, you know, he was a late bloomer in terms of those who got recognized on the jazz scene. He kind of went to the arena of jazz funk, so to speak. And various other things, he was a great blues man, and he was a technology kind of person. But he noticed right away that his thing was he was able to groove and play great melodies. And so, you know, first of all, I make sure I can really hear the changes. So I spent hours. There's a book called Outliers. Outliers, is that right? By Malcolm? Gladwell. You know, I've heard about it three different times. I finally bought it just last night. And the whole theory about the book, they say those who are really great at what they do have spent at least 10,000 hours at what they do. You know. So I've spent, not 10,000 hours, I will say, but I spent a lot of time just familiarizing myself with chord changes and, you know, like a tune like the blues. But just arpeggiating the changes, because the saxophone traditionally can only play one note at a time. We know we can play multiphonics and harmonics.